May mga artistang mahiling makisaw-saw sa intriga. Nakikisali kahit hindi naman sila apektado. Obvious namang papansin lang. Gusto kasing mapag-usapan. Sabi na eh! Ayaw-away, huwag pasaway! Tartalk DX!
Game will be in Mongolia on the 15th, and I think the team is ready to face Mongolia even in their cold climate.
Puspusan pa din ang ensayo ng Philippine football team para sa nalalapit nilang laban against Mongolia on March 15.
Punta kami sa Japan and then tapos diretso kami sa Mongolia on the 13th. So we're trying to get used to the cold weather.
It's a sport that unifies all countries in the world.
Everyone plays it.
So the Filipinos can excel in it. There's no question about that.
During a break in their training last Thursday, nagkaroon ang pagkakataon ng StarTalk TX na makipagkulitan sa ilang miyembro ng koponan. Ang unang tanong namin, lights on or lights off?
Lights off. Lights off.
Lights off.
Lights on.
Lights out.
Lights on or lights off? I like a little bit of both.
Game na game din sinagot ng Askals ang aming sunod na question. Boxers or briefs?
Boxers.
Boxers.
I'm a boxer brief type of guy.
Boxers.
Boxers. Boxers.
Tila nagkakaisa naman ang grupo ng usisain kung sino ang pinaka-chick boy sa kanilang lahat.
I think Phil. Phil likes the limelight. He likes all the attention. And you know, he's a good-looking guy. He deserves all that.
When it comes to women, I'll be in trouble.
Ang 20-year-old Cebuano na si Paolo, may gusto daw ma-meet na kapuso.
Crush ko si ano eh. Marian Rivera. Gusto ko na makita. Gatuno, that's it lang. Kasi wala kong chance.
May bagong miyembro naman ang Askals na tiyak din kahuhumalingan ng mga fans. The Filipino-Spanish striker named Angel Grado Aldeguer. Tubong Ilagan City sa Isabela ang ina ni Angel at naglalaro siya ng Division 3 Pro League sa Spain. Nag-ensayo na rin siya kamakalawa with the Askals at hinihintay na lamang ang release ng kanyang Philippine passport upang tuluyang makipaglaro with the team.
Maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat for all your support. I hope sana tuloy-tuloy ng support nyo.
We've set an example for football in this country and we're just getting started. You know, there's a lot of things ahead and we gotta start from the youth. And so all you kids out there, you know, stay away from drugs and keep playing football.